My name's Emily Passman, and I'm very honored to have been asked to be one of the artists to create a painted door for the Go Outdoors project. And I'm really happy to think about people riding by on the bike path and seeing my two-sided bird door. This side is a heron, the other side are two hummingbirds. I hope they bring people joy and peace in this really difficult time. Thank you for including me.